Sheila Foreman is our vice president. Eileen Foreman is our treasurer. Diane Wagner is our secretary. Bobby Levy is our welcoming committee lady. Joyce Krieger is other first.
Who's the person with the football injury?
I'm Toby Salado, the president of the Weston 55 Club. Can we let our vice president tell you something about it?
Everybody, we have several new members, and I'm hoping that you will cooperate with us at all the new activities that we have planned. Each activity has a person's name next to the activity. Please contact that person, because that's the only way we will know what to order and what we need for that particular activity. Also, my phone number is wrong in the October listing of all vignettes. The new number and the correct number is in December's calendar. So please call me and let me know who is going to the vignettes. Okay, it's wonderful to see Daddy with us, and I want to thank you for all the years that you've put into this.
We all just do a little everything. We all everybody, each other, and we all try to make the club as successful as it is. We all plan all the events. And I'm so glad to see so many people here tonight. And we have a lot of new members, and I'm glad to see that. And as you can tell, I'm here tonight because the club means an awful lot to me. I didn't tell my children I was coming. they told me to stay home, stay in bed, and I said, oh, I will. And I snuck out. But I love you all, and I thank you all. Hope you have a good time tonight.
Hello, I'm Diane Wagner, I'm the secretary, and I really miss you. And we didn't realize how much you did for the club, but we sure do now. And it takes a whole group. But we really appreciate everything you did. And thank you all for coming. And we look forward to doing many events with you this year. And I'll give you a tutorial.
I'm Eileen, and I'm the treasurer. It's wonderful to see all of you here. And we have many new members. Would you, the new members, would you just raise your hand? We welcome you all. And we hope that you enjoy the club as much as we do. As we said, we have many functions, and we hope you attend. Now we come to the business part. Will you please mail me all the checks? Don't give it to anybody else. I'll collect them in Bingo over there. But otherwise, not at functions, not the day of the trips, because I have to account for everything. And it's very hard when people just show me checks at the last minute. So I'd appreciate your doing it and cooperating with me. I would like to thank Ryan and his crew, his staff, because they've been so helpful to us in our transition. We've had lots of questions when Dottie left, and everybody was so nice and helpful that now I think we're running pretty smoothly. It's wonderful seeing you, Daddy. And hope you'll come back next year again. Good, we would love to have you. Thank you all.
Weston and Mr. Brian Beer and his team of Sue, Anna, Annalisa, and Diana for always being there for us, always helping us, always making us feel confident. And we love you guys. And Brian, would you like to come up and say a few words?
Good evening, everyone. It's an honor to be here, and we thank you as part of the city for everything that you do and everything that you contribute to our wonderful city that we have here. Dottie, just like everybody said, we truly appreciate everything you've done for us and done for the club, getting us organized for 15 some odd years, and we really appreciate everything that you provided and your time and effort into it. So as Toby said, my name is Brian, I'm with the city. We have Annalisa, Suhei, and also Diana. They are really the backbone of what keeps the community center running and operating. So if there's any issues or any problems, they can help you. Okay? They'll take care of everything you need. But again, appreciate it. Thank you to the board. You guys have done a wonderful job, and enjoy your evening. Thank you.
Call your name. stand up. Regina, please stand up. Liz Lavelle, please stand up. Liz. Judy Greenberg, please stand up. Betty Muir, please stand up. And Sheila Rose, please stand up. And today is actually Sheila Rose's birthday. So everybody, we're going to sing happy birthday to all these ladies standing up.
Happy birthday to you. having party over there. That's awesome. I'm loving that. All right, listen, if you have a raffle ticket, you might want to hold it in your hand right now and check it out. Because I'm going to announce the raffle ticket winner for the first raffle.
Okay, so, one second.
Get out of the raffle tickets, I'll give you a moment.
Here we go. Go!